It's short circuited.
I don't know where any of this stuff is. We're learning. Or learning, as most people would say.
Or learning.
Learning.
Or learning.
Alright, so there is our LED. Okay. So
it wants us to have this.
Alright, yep. Yeah. So we need to
steal from washer.
We need to stick the LED in first. Yeah, you see, just like the instructions. Poke an LED through the hole above the battery pack. Above the hole in the battery. Color paper. Look, there's pictures.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Now.
What's wrong?
All right, now we're going to slide.
The Sticker Master is back in his action. He is saving the day. Dad. No. You're uncontrollable.
Okay, you do it.
He has done it twice. I feel like you're getting more impatient as the... What is this? Okay. Big rain. No, I'm still gonna put it in.
There you are. All I'm doing, see it like this. We don't need that. Alright, so now we're gonna put the LED back in.
It's just kinda
pop. Now I will hold it. And use support. Hold on. You gotta make sure the sticky goes down on the sticky side goes down. So you
go. Push it together. This is just giving me troubles. Now it's going to be a 1 hour long video within 50 minutes. Can you do it? Because I just can't. Oh, maybe I can.
Alright. Now, how about just try to just put that in the hole and the sticky part is down, so be careful. And done. Perfect.
I'm supposed to fit. We've had this entire series.
That is perfect. Okay, now we
not
are.
Like, not, it's not like it's been a long series. Well, actually, it's probably been. About half of my time has just been. A single Tinker Crate video. Tinker Crate episode 1. Just half of my channel time, which is that. And I don't know if that's really a good thing. If it's a bad thing. Well, it was a quarter. It's a half, but...
Okay, so now what we need to do is we need to attach our wires. So the red wire is going to go to the long leg, and the black wire is going to go to the short leg. So the red wire
okay. You have to hold it.
I don't know if you can see that or not.
Okay. Anyways, it's small enough at this point. Let's show us Let's show you guys progress.
That's good.
It's kind of like a blinding light. And here's the author side. Camera's a little confusing to me because it's flipped for me, but it's not flipped for you. Anyways.
All right, now we need to do the last part. Stop and check. Press the switch to see the LED light up. We did that. If it doesn't light up, try these steps. Well, it lights up, but you got to make sure the batteries are in the right way. You got to make sure that the red wire and the black wires are connected to the correct legs on the LED light. And you got to make sure that the connecting wires have a good connection, which we do. Step A is done. Step B. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. We're going to move this to the side. And what are we going to need? We're going to need our completed stage.
Mm-hmm.
In part A.
So.
We're going to need our projector box. We're going to need our two ping pong balls. We're going to need thin and thick sticky foam.
Has anyone played pong here?
We have thin and thick sticky foam.
Thick.
We do have thick sticky foam. Nice.
Thin.
Okay.
Wait, the thin is this.
We need...
Wait, that's actually pretty weird, because look, that shows its beginning state.
It does. All right, let's see here. We need clear stickers. We have clear stickers? Yes.
Clear stickers.
Clear stickers. Let's see. We have our viewer. We have soft and scratchy dots.
Which are Velcro.
And we have a finger light. What is a light? Plastic rectangle.
I don't know how it's going to work because... I think we have to connect it to something.
I think we might.
Actually, no, we don't. We probably do. It's actually a switch.
Oh. I'll push the button.
What? Okay, I don't know. So, that is our projector.
Okay, so.
More likely it's going to be a secondary projector.
Well, we don't know. We'll find out. All right, here we go. Building the projector itself. Step one, pop up the projector box.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, it's one of these.
Yeah, this is tabs over here.
Tabs the best way to play,
so I'm joking. Tabs are definitely the easier way.
I wouldn't say it's the best way.
Alright, find the flaps with blue edges and fold them together. Oh look, you see all the edges. There's a green edge, there's a red edge.
That's orange.
Let's see, what color is this edge? Nothing.
It's probably...
I guess that would be the blue edge.
No, it's yellow.
And fold them together. Fold the tab with the orange over them. So that would be this.
Okay. Nice and organized.
Boom. Okay.
So more than likely our projector.
Then tuck the tab into the box. Okay. Step three. Flip the projector box to the open side. Use a clear sticker to tape the flap with the orange tab to the inside of the box. So we're going to, this has the orange tab, yeah? So we're going to use one of those clear stickers.
If I can get it off. The sticker master is back.
There you go.
How does it feel being the sticker master? Yeah, it's good. It's more like 60 and 40, but...
60-40 works as well.
the human, it's just so hard to get fit in the head.
not a problem. Okay. Let's see. Okay, we got step three. Step four, pop up the viewer and fold out the tabs. So pop up the viewer, which is popped up. Now fold out the tabs. See the picture?
Okay. Oh, wait. We have to put the sticky stuff in.
We will put the sticky, yeah. So fold the tabs.
Out, okay. Oh, it's one of these. Could you do it?
Alright, here, watch this.
My feet are kind of hurting. Watch this. Just like...
Watch this. You hold it down.
Okay.
And then these.
Okay, let me try.
Yeah. Perfect.
You always want to go more than you want.
Oh, yeah, but you don't want to make... You always want it to be a little bit rigid. You don't want to bend it so much that it's
flexible.
Yep, alright, now we're going to pop this open. Okay.
I'm going to put the sticky stuff in there.
Alright. Stick a thin sticky foam square on each marked spot. There should be 8 in all. Here you go.
Sticker fast.
Sticker fast.
Then we'll show you the progress after this step. We didn't necessarily put, we didn't kind of like hold the crane up to the camera, or my phone. So as far as how good the phone video looked.
The phone video looked really good.
If, you know, it feels different when you have a 5-year-old phone.
Mm-hmm. When you get a brand new one?
Yeah. I mean two. Because I was like three. Oh no, only two because I had one in my hand. And the Sticker Master and Keller saved the day.
Oh, but see now I gotta go through and peel all these off. Because what are we looking at as our next step?
So this is what it looks like to put a hobby in. I see there's a little open square there. It kind of looks like you're staring into the abyss, but trust me. Actually, there, I'm sticking it. Look, sticking it. Ah, my finger is cut off. It's very painful, I'm joking. Well, guys, look, I found where the sticky foam or the last thick sticky foam I can go. Anyways, that was just like, I just wanted to show you our progress. I might as well just show you this, the completed one. So here's what the battery pack looks like. And let's look at the light. I already showed this to you earlier. And it kind of pointed away from the camera. Kind of looks like a crewman's visor. Very soft.
Alright, here we go, guys.
Very, very, very soft. Indeed.
Okay, so now.
At least I'm not as bright as.
Step five. Somewhere. With a logo facing up. Slide the viewer into place.
Slide it? Okay.
Alright, so it's gonna go from the inside like this. So you're gonna slide it into place and then you're going to put you wanna make sure that we have Yeah.
This one's kind of tough because it's very precise.
It is precise.
Can't manage to get it in because it's folded. It's hard getting it in. Okay, you have to lower that down. Lower it. No, push in. Push in.
We got the sticky parts.
I know. I'll let the sticker master do this. Whenever you need help, all you have to do is put this and get the sticker master to help you out.
And we got it. Now, you, sir, now have to finish this step. I got it started. Now you have to. Now go to the bottom.
The bottom.
Yeah. Little by little. Until we get it. Yeah, and then we want to lift.
Stick it.
We want to press all of those down. Good job.
So I guess this is where we're going to move it then?
Yep.
Okay.
Nice. Let's see. You did a great job.
You know, I feel like this is the best cardboard we have ever purchased.
That is a great job, dude. Let's see here. Check this out. You can't see me.
Or at least you can't see his face.
All right, perfect.
We'll check the recording.
All right, step six. Ooh. Slide the stage into the projector box.
Wait, I want to have fun reading some.
That's great, because I'm tired of reading.
Slide the page into the projector box. How about we do something new?
I bet you read something new. I just read that. Come on.
So the battery section in the bottom left corner.
Ooh, is that correct?
Yes, that's correct. That's not correct. Let's see, it shows it turned it at this side like this. Okay, so that's. That one should be bridging. Gonna drop it in. It's just not. Oh, it's going down.
There you go. Let's see. Let's check and make sure.
That's what this is for.
So you can reach in. Yeah. Nice.
Yes.
Okay. So.
Nice.
That's step six. Alright. The battery should be in the bottom. Yeah. Which it is.
That's why we can press it. Imagine if someone actually put it on this side and we couldn't see that thing.
Alright, number seven. Peel the film off both sides of the plastic rectangle. Oh, you read it.
Are you kidding? Peel the film off of both sides of the plastic rectangle. Slide the rectangle into section with the visor. Okay, so it's going to be this one. So we want to slide it in here. I'm thinking we want to slide it in. No. We want to slide it diagonally in here.
I'm going to slide it diagonally.
Because we want, because what we want to have is we want to have a ball in here and a ball in there. You guys can't see this, obviously, because, like, it's facing towards us, not you. Anyways, are you enjoying the video?
Okay, now, hold it by the sides, let's try not to put our fingerprints. We don't want to put our fingerprints on it.
So, it wants us to slide it in here. No, it shows it this way.
Okay.
Now let's look into it. Whoa.
So what we have is what we have in here is a plastic rectangle, and it's kind of hard, and we're not going to take it out at this point, but it's at an angle.
But no,
what does it do?
Not close.
Okay. I don't know if the camera will pick it up, but let's give it a shot.
We might as well try. And it doesn't.
It's okay. Well, we're mainly just showing.
You
the
see
process.
That like little slash there in that box? Well, yeah, that's the thing.
Okay.
I think it's just. It's kind of like invisible. So you know how those binoculars at some parks work, where you look into it, but your vision shifts down?
Alright, well come on, let's get back into this build, man.
Anyways.
I don't know if anybody knows what you're talking about. I don't. Let's do this. Yes. Come on, man. You got this?
Okay, apparently we've been rolling for 54 minutes.
I know, this is what I'm saying.
I know.
This is what happens.
Some 60 minutes?
After about 12, 15 minutes, you get goofy and it gets kind of drawn out at that point.
Yeah, hurry.
Hey, leave a comment in the bottom. If you've made it this far and you would like to see these broken into a part one, part two.
I'm trying to leave the camera
somewhere.
15 minutes is not
all
right. Film.
Let's go.
Step eight. Stick the scratchy joint stickies to the outside of the box and a soft knot
to
the door.
It's the large open flap. So here's what we're going to do.
Oh, I see.
Scratchy dot. And it's even labeled scratchy dot.
Oh, watch out.
Soft
watch
dot.
Out. I have a scratchy dot.
Alright, scratchy dot.
And where's the soft
dot? And now we need the soft dot.
Which is... Huh? Oh, there it is.
Right there.
This is being super generous. Like... You know, I was talking about something, the no extra trips to the store thing about 20 minutes ago, and I never finished.
It's okay. I don't remember you talking about going to the store anyway.
For, like, you didn't have to go to the store at all for your stupid grades.
Oh, yeah.
But whatever!
Alright, step
Place
9.
Place the orange plastic ball in the top left section. Place the white small in the bottom right section. That's the ghost room.
Okay. So,
Phantom! Phantom's
the orange ball in the top left section, and the white ball in the bottom right section.
Oh.
Okay. Step 10. Find the flaps with green edges and fold them down.
Fold them down. These are green edges. And fold them down.
Then, pull the door closed and stick the Velcro on it.
Final step.
Okay. All right, step 11. Stick a sticky foam donut to the top of the box. All right. There's a hole labeled sticky foam. Poke the finger light through the donut into the hole so it can shine into the box.
Okay, we need to knock off.
There you go. Yeah, let's knock off this.
So. We'll get sub 60 minutes. And bam. Okay, let's see the time.
Oh, well, hold on. Let's see here. Hold on. Come here, Keller. We're not finished. All right. High five. You made a phantom projector. Give me a five. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so.
It says high five.
How to use. Look into the viewer. You should see the orange plastic ball. Push the switch in the back. In the back of the box, a white ghost ball mysteriously appears.
For some reason, the timer reset to, the reset after we got to an hour.
Oh no, is it still recording?
Let's hope it's still recording, guys.
Oh yeah, we're still good.
I know, but it...
No, it's still good. Keep going. We're almost finished. It doesn't really matter anyway. We're
maybe it
saved
it to do two to. I have no clue.
But anyway, it's about an hour long project. It's a very fun project.
Okay.
Now you gotta push it. Yeah, you gotta turn the light on. Right, you see one ball. Now push the light on the bottom.
Serious. Push the light on the bottom. I don't see anything.
Anyways, as we take time to figure this out, which we always do with every project, there's always more things to learn. And that's the beautiful thing about the Tinker's Eye. It gives you all kinds of extra little projects and other little scientific tips and tricks for other projects to do throughout the weeks and months. Anyway, I think this is a good time to sign off for the day, Keller. What do you think?
Yeah, because you guys can't really see it.
Unfortunately not, but it is fun to see what the process is and how to build this. And this is an awesome project, and as always, Tinker Freight does a great job, and we would like to thank Granddaddy for supplying us with all these, because this is awesome. Thank you. But anyway, this is not my video. This is Keller Boom's video, and he's over there messing with the camera.
Hi.
Hi. So get over here and tell everybody goodbye.
Okay.
Because, I mean, like I said, not my channel, not my videos. You take it away, buddy.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I guess that's just one more Tinker Crate we'll add to my collection. Hold on, before we sign off. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Bye!